Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hi, it's me Hamza Anwar and you're watching Compeer Education Pakistan. Today we are going to do the part 4 of unit 8, Do What's Right, from the book of grade 5, One Nation, One Curriculum. So let's start. Kissed, chuma, forehead, peshani, came out, bahir aaye, started, shuru kiya, feeling, ehsaas, hungry, bhookha, thought, socha, some, kuch, chips, at the time and usi waqt par, remembered, yaad aaya, things, cheeze, never tell a lie, kabhi jhoot mat bolo, secondly, dusri baat, find, mila, something, kuch, unattended, nazarandaz, return, wapsi, who, kon, ya jiska, belongs, taluk rakhta hai, ya malkiyat hai, made, banaya, feel, mehsoos kiya, sorry, maazrat, greed, lalach, behavior, tarz-e-amal ya ravaiya, quickly, jaldi, ran, bhaag gaya ya bhaaga, house, ghar, sad, udaas, mood, mizaj, after, ke baad, loss, nuksan, told, bataya, whole, puri ya tamam, story, kahani, handed over, de diya, became, ban gaya, happy, khush, also be praised, tarif ki ya saraha, honesty, imandari, on the other hand, dusri taraf, thanked, shukriya ada kiya, showing, dikha raha hai, right path, seedha rasta, his mother kissed him on his forehead and came out of the room, uski maa ne uske maathe par chhoom diya aur kamre se bahir aa gayi. Rafi started feeling hungry and thought of eating some chips and sweets. Rafi ko bhook lagne lagi aur kuch chips aur mithaiyan khane ka socha. At the same time, he remembered two things his teacher had said. First, never tell a lie. Secondly, when you find something unattended, return it to who it belongs. Saath hi usse do baatein yaad aayi jo unke ustad ne kahi thi. Pehla, kabhi jhoot na bolo. दोयम, जब आपको कोई चीज़ नज़र ना आए तो उसे वापस कर दें जिसका है. दिस मेड राफे फील सॉरी फॉर हिज लाइज एंड ग्रीडी बिहेवियर. उससे राफे को अपने झूठ और लालची रवैये पर अफसोस हुआ. ही क्विकली रैन टू मोहसिन'स हाउस हु वॉज इन अ सैड मूड आफ्टर द लॉस ऑफ हिज मनी. वो जल्दी से मोहसिन के घर की तरफ भागा जो अपने पैसे ज़ाया होने के बाद उदास था. Rafi told him the whole story and handed over the wallet to him. Rafi ne usse sari kahani sunai aur purse uske hawale kiya. Mohsin became very happy. Mohsin bahut khush hua. He not only thanked Allah but also praised Rafi for his honesty. Usne na sirf Allah ka shukriya ada kiya balki uski imandari par Rafi ki tareef bhi ki. Rafi on the other hand thanked Allah for showing him the right path. Teri taraf Rafi ne Allah ka shukar ada kiya ke usse sahi rasta dikhaya. So that is it for today's lesson. Subscribe to our channel Compeer Education Pakistan. Like this video if you enjoyed. Press the bell icon so you can get our latest notifications. And also like our Facebook page Compeer Education Pakistan. Allah Hafiz.